Landscapes of South Dakota, the people, places, and experiences that make us and our state unique. Born in 1937 and raised in Watertown, Terry Redlin presented images of South Dakota to the world through his painting and prints. Redlin grew up surrounded by nature, and his passion for nature fueled his imagination. He earned a degree from the St. Paul School of Associated Arts and began a career in the commercial sector. In 1977, Redlin painted the well-known Winter Snows. Following that success, he left commercial art for a career painting outdoor themes and wildlife pictured at twilight. From 1991 through 98, he was named America's Most Popular Artist, and he was inducted into the U.S. Arts Hall of Fame. His book, Terry Redlin, Master of Memories, was recently voted Best Art Book. Redlin put his memories of childhood on canvas to create a masterpiece from the landscapes of South Dakota. Learn more at sdpb.org/landscapes.